friends, good morning, happy Thursday or Friday Eve, as we like to say here. Have a good night, good morning, whatever time of day you consider this to be. So, yeah, wait, I'm going to take a look at how money I'm right now. Let's see here. Somebody in, Susan and Joyce, good morning. I hope you're doing well. Let's see here. Let's get a little, see if our 2 points have dropped off at all. Hey, Bob, good morning to you. And let's see. I have a feeling I'm not quite dropping yet. So yeah, not quite dropping yet. Just starting to. I'm lucky again. We're starting to see the points lowering. Yeah, definitely lower somewhat. I don't know where we're going to go. Hello, Debbie in South Carolina. Oh, I love South Carolina. One of my favorite East Coast beaches, Gila Island, is in South Carolina. So I'm still getting used to being back at work. I'm not getting my time. I feel like I started a new job. You know, 27 years. It's so strange. I have so many things. I have a list of things I need to get done, and it's been so much fun catching up with everybody here at work. So that kind of puts off my list a little bit. But yeah, it's I was walking around. I'm taking a look at the issues of the building. Right now, it's one of the Lawrence area. Of course, we had that fire in Morris on Tuesday night, and impacting many residents there. So yeah, I still have to look at today. I told you I was going to do that, and I got a lot of comments after I'm done. And many times I have a chance to go through them, at least like them. If not, I have not a chance to follow up on social media posts. Oh wait, if you send me a message, I apologize. I just have so much catching up to do. I want to really cool. So excuse me. Maybe I started this because I started making these blankets, and I'm just curious if everybody you know started a new hobby activity, and I want to tell people about it because I think it's really cool how a lot of you have adopted these new passion projects during the pandemic. So my passion project has been making the nose of blankets with food material, and I had a lot of fun doing that. And so I'll continue to post on my newer blankets that I've been making. But I want to share something really cool with you. So most of you already know that I received a beautiful award from my university, a distinction level award, and I received this gorgeous pen. And just because it's something that somebody crafted, I want to share with you. So this came to me from a man named Clifford Watson, who graduated from my university, Indiana University of Pennsylvania, in 1974. He received a distinction level award in 2016, and he made these pens. And these pens were handcrafted from oak that was harvested from what they call Oak Grove at IUP. And every year he makes a pen for the distinction alum, and I thought this was so beautiful. So I just want to share that with you. And I love pens. And I love how this one writes. I just think it's so beautiful. So okay, I just want to share that with you. And Mr. Watson, I don't know that you're watching this, but I just want to know how very much I appreciate that. Mark, this is the area that I sit in with my electric blanket, which I have here. I have here up here. So that's what I didn't put my electric blanket just yet. So I thought I would just, you know, I'm checking on right now. And then once I, yeah, Bob, the pen is awesome. And I know Sharon talked about Sir Dan and Ray McDonald yesterday, and just really, really sad. So I'm working on that here. Yes, I have here up here, and then I put my electric blanket. So this is the electric. Oh, Mark, what does that mean? So really quite fitting that we keep in the office. That just makes sense. Because he's such an integral part of the legacy of this weather department. So, yeah. Thank you for bringing that up. Yeah, I think it's really cool as well. Michael's ready to fall. I'm not ready to fall. I want sun. I want no rain for a while. I can't believe I'm saying that because, I mean, we went through so many dry months. So, yeah, I really, really want it to be dry, and I want it to be sunny, and I want it to be warm. So, anyway, all right, folks, I'm ready to roll. That's right. See, oh, no, that's not for me, but yeah, I need golf.